solo that he was inspired by Gene Krupa and Buddy Rich. So it doesn't really have a name, it's something he's just been kind of improvising, basically. So, Connor Uglin, after he performs that, we'll finish with Jingle Bells. Hope you've enjoyed the jazz. Record.